Well, it's a hot one today, and I guess we've lost a couple of runners because it's so hot, but we're all sitting here waiting for them to come through. Our first one just came through about 2 hours late, so I imagine we'll be here till 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning.
And do you know Pahrump's runner?
Pahrump's runner for Team 206 will be A. Hill, Deputy A. Hill.
And who's the first to come through?
Joseph Lona from Kern County.
And how long have you guys been out here?
Well, we put the trailer up at 10 and we started sitting at 4.
And you said you're going to be out here till 3 a.m., 4 a.m.?
Whenever the last runner goes through, yes.
And this is an annual thing. How long have you guys been doing this? How many years?
It's 28 years old. We've been doing it here. I can't remember exactly. I think it's 25 that it has actually been through our town. And the Moose Lady started it, and I started with that. In the last 13 years, I've been in charge of setting up all the stuff here at Saddle West.
And do you know last year's winner?
It was either the Chippies or LAPD. I'm really sorry.
No worries. We have many racers. We have many runners. From where? Is it all over countries? I mean, cities? Where?
They come from all over the world. We have 4 coming from Canada. We have 1 coming from Wales. We have 1 coming from UK. Germany is here, a couple of teams from Germany. And then, of course, almost every state in the union in here. It's the largest police action that doesn't arrest somebody.
And this is officers, deputies, sheriffs, right?
Yeah, it's also anybody that's in the law enforcement. So it could be judges, justices, whoever is involved in any kind of law enforcement.
And what does this race represent? What are they doing this for?
Well, most times it's just to honor the police department or the legal department of every year. Last year we honored our fallen officer, and different teams will honor different things as they go through town.
And this is a great way to stay in shape with the officers, right?
Oh, you bet. Oh, they've got to be in shape. Some of them have to go up a big hill.
So for some of us that may not know, how does this work? How many miles do they have to go for them to pass the baton away?
It depends on how high it is, whether it's coming up one of the big hills. It may be only 4.3, but as we leave Pahrump here, that one guy runs 10 miles. So it's a total of 120 miles from where they start to where they finish at the Hilton.
I feel good. Yeah. I would have liked to run a little faster, but, you know, you can do the best you can. So.
How many miles did you run?
5.3.
And did you ever feel like giving up?
No.
And you're here from Pahrump, right?
Yes. I work for the Nye County Sheriff's Department. I'm a recruit in the academy, and I'm in my third month.
And how many times have you been doing this?
This is my first time.
Oh, first time.
Yeah.
But are you going to do it again?
Oh, yes.
I'm Nathan Hollenbeck for News 46.